Mrs. Moreau?
Yes, can I help you?
I'm Detective Tribeca. This is Detective Giles from the LAPD. We know this must be a very difficult time for you, what with your husband being slaughtered, beheaded, head floating in the ocean, body still missing. But if you're up for it, we'd like to ask you some questions.
Coming. Table or sushi bar?
Table, please.
Did your husband have any enemies?
Courtney Woodpatch Newton. She was the one who led the whale meat investigation by Greenpeace. She hated my husband. We nearly went bankrupt defending ourselves against the accusations.
So your husband was upset by the scandal?
Of course he was upset. He took great pride in his reputation.
Your husband was murdered in his office. His apprentice, Mr. Takagi, said there was only one key. Is that true?
He had a spare.
And where was the spare?
In his office. As skilled as he was as a sushi chef, his key management skills were severely lacking.